This is it. The official test to find out what you should use. A Jetragon. Or a glider. Great precaution was taken to ensure that all measurements were as pixel perfect as possible. And I'll answer the question once and for all. Let's start. Just use both of them at the same time. Now watch me bust this down real quick.
Expectations, I've been taking them to that destination.
Bro, that was just the practice sesh. I could really bust it down for you, but I'd have to give you schizophrenia first or else you won't see it. Let's start. We'll be right back. I know what you're thinking. The man is utterly mad. He's playing like a lunatic. That's the problem. I'm a brilliant lunatic. You can't tell which way I'll grabble. Like my game is impossible to analyze. You can't dissect me, predict me. Which of course means I'm not a lunatic at all. What we've just seen is a pathetic display of a man who's beginning to crack. He's afraid. He knows he isn't the player he was, and he won't get it back. Nonsense. Why do you peasants always want to believe third-rate propaganda? I don't need an army of so-called subscribers and helpers to tell me the man who's revitalized Grabble single-handed is more or less out of his brain when it's very clear that he's sane. And just to prove how sane and powerful I am, know that I just made you listen to a Broadway musical against your will and you didn't even know it happened. Of course it was against your will. Everyone hates musicals. I played you like a goddamn fiddle. Ha ha pa ha pa ha pa ha 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 ha. Yeah ha. Bae.
then we're going to Washington, D.C. to take back the White House! Yeah!
What? You need me to explain that? They don't know. I got da light inside army, dawg. I can parry rockets with ma bow, dawg. Motherfuckers wanna say they beat Palworld. They don't know. Didn't go to Palboid. Didn't even fight the Six Tower boss. Fine. Have some of Master's Dragoon scrolls.
こんにちは、コンサトシです。ストリートファイトの解剖学へようこそ。このテープはテクニックに関するものではありません。テクニックを求めるなら属性語がおすすめ。このテープは実用化に関するものです。私はあらゆる分野の格闘家を見てきました。プロボクサー、キックボクサー、グラップラー、空手家、カンフー家、マスター、グランドマスター。この人たちは自分のやっていることにおいては優れているかもしれないが、しかし彼らを専門分野の枠から外してストリートの状況に置くと、まあ一つ間違えば彼らは戦いに大きく負ける可能性がありました。したがって、このテープの目的は、これらの人々が犯す間違いを示すことです。それでは、ノートを取り出して始めましょう。パルワールドの秘技、スピーン。馬鹿げた動きを生み出し、その動きが敵の頭に伝わり、サッカーボールのように蹴り飛ばされる。パルワールド究極の技、テンメーティングプレス。上から強力な推進力を送り出し、大量の仲間の貫通と究極の引き裂きを引き起こします。パルワールド秘伝究極技、トップロープからの縛りスタイル。スタイルが悪すぎて家に帰って真新しい靴に履き替えなければならない男。パルワールド究極奥義究極技、テンプロープから環合の縛りプーレスタイル。動かせない力と止められないオブジェクトの究極の組み合わせ。味方の弱点を槍でダブルチームにして大ダメージを与えます。非常識なダメージ、分散ダメージ、シークレットパルワールドドラグーン魔法少女プロパティ、ダライトインサイドアーミー道具。パルワールドのドラグーンがパルボイドの中心から戻ってくると、 彼にはダライトインサイドアーミー道具が染み込んでいる。激しい戦闘時にはカオスグラブルグライダーに変身する。これは魔法少女ライトインサイドアーヒムの解放によって中断され、カオスグラブルドラゴンエネルギーがカオスそのものを操作できるようになります。パルボイドの禁断の蛇術カオスグラブルグライダー。カオスそのものの力を利用して制限やマイナス面を全く持たずに、いつでも好きなもの好きな距離にテレポートできます。マスター船越の1924年パルスラムジャムビデオの例ヴィンテージ映像。マスターの巻物を自分の巻物に入れるのがカオスグラップルグライダーの正しいエチケットです。
この番組はご覧のスポンサーの提供でお送りします。
The judoka was well known for the grappling range.Ask a traditional Japanese karateka how to perform a reverse punch, and he can literally perform the kiai. In these classical martial arts, there is only one way that you can perform the right technique.In the Tao, Bruce Lee tells us that we should seek the truth in combat.Experience and master the truth at each range. Grapple the grappler. Once we master an art, forget that art, drop it, and move along. Repose in the nothing. No art is your art, that is, no way is your way.
Well, I hope you enjoyed the anatomy of a street fight. Sometimes being street smart is better than being technically proficient. Dan Inosano wrote in his book that his school, the Filipino Kali Academy, is not about techniques, it's about experiences. What we've done in this video is we've logged various scenarios, and hopefully you can apply these scenarios to your own experiences. So, good luck, and thank you.
Easy peasy little flip of doo-doo, flying round like the world was made for snoo-snoo, couldn't breathe, so I had task for da-lulu. As you can see, this is a very precise science. Great precaution was taken to ensure that all measurements were as pixel-perfect as possible, and the results were gathered in a controlled environment.
I probably just would have said hello and how you doing, and maybe we would have taken a ride in the car, and that's it.
You were going to take her for a ride in the car?
Maybe. I just got out of a mental institution a few months ago. I'm just a guy looking for a girlfriend, that's it. You're going to take a guy who's looking for a girlfriend and put him on TV and say, oh, here's a pedophile.
Kuso-kino Garaporu Garaida Boy Soldier Special Object.
Debiria Toriga.
Private Eye, Very Ni Suterishu Ni Burning Nitamasu.
Dasanakya Dasanakya. Paranoia Agent.
Manchou Houxuanren.
Light all around me.
Thank you.
Kentaro, you were the real thing after all.
Yes, it's me.
Kentaro Oe, age 25. After studying law at Tokyo University, he left the school before graduation. Curiously enough, however, he had already finished all the courses required for his degree. Since that time, he has roamed the land, changing jobs frequently as he studies the world around him. Riding his favorite bike, the Mikazuki 5, he keeps moving forward, always on the lookout for new knowledge and adventure. And who knows, perhaps someday, he may even save the world.
Remember, all you have to do to ooze style is never shut the fuck up. Walking up to it, doing it, then walking away and doing it again elsewhere. All while being really, really, really ridiculously good looking. Two toes tapping terminally tasty tats together, then twisting the theme totally. Sorry. The doctor said I smashed my face into one too many mountainsides. Give me Pao mummy nurses, please. Please, please. Baby being a bad grabbler, coming to grabble, dirty, grabble, slanted rocks. You can't stop me, I'm Mr. Grabble. Grabble. Nami huzza. Grabble. Please, stop me. Someone, please. Trust me when I say you'll live to rue the day that you let me continue to have a voice.
8ポイントスカウスパウパーフィッシュのトランスポートビークルセオリーファックイットマスコテンマナスビードフィッシュアゴフィオアイゴットダライトアンダダークインサイドアーミードーグアイキャンズエニシングドーグベンキョウスターディレクターブロー
you're talking about Palworld. This game is literally made out of explodium-infused pinball bumpers.